I just got to the Polish Amnesty International office and I went to the room with thousands of letters. And the one thing I want to tell all those people who wrote them, thank you very much. This means a lot to me. That even thank you is not enough in my opinion. And all those letters melted my heart. So this is what I can tell. Thank you very much.